respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge he faces tonight. We've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this not dedicating your time into your craft. The time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her off her limits time and time again.
To the hamstrings.
Ooh, trying to climb over their opponent.
She's fighting back. And finds a counter.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the cradle. There's a mission.
And she's got a load on her. She needed that badly. Ooh, just turned that around.
Testing the waters a bit there.
Armbreaker. Looking for a little bit of high. Soon. Knees to the chest.
Quickly slip behind.
Giant suplex.
Nine. And pointed the elbow right to the chest. Get ready to referee in position. Two. Made it out of two.
And she really took her time getting out of that one.
Right. And she, yeah,
looking for the submission.
She's in a count. That's about a count.
She's still got plenty of fight left in her. Trying to counter. Dropping shots.
Oh, that'll leave a mark. Oh, she just turned it around. She shut the door on this. Rolling. She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
One, two.
Oh, my God.
Everyone thought that was three.
Stop there. That'll give you whiplash. No, stop. Pull. Leg snap. Knew what was coming there.
Brief sign of adrenaline.
What a shot. This superstar making an incredible comeback.
Shift through this crowd right now.
You're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.